Skylar, you've read the statistics. You...
These doctors talking about surviving. 1 year, 2 years, like it's the only thing that matters.
But what good is it to just survive if I am too sick to
work? To enjoy a meal? To make love? For what time I have left, I want to live in my own house. I want to sleep in my own bed. I don't want to choke down 30 or 40 pills every single day and lose my hair and lie around too tired to get up. And so nauseated that I can't even move my head. You cleaning up after me? And me, what a... Some dead man, some artificially alive, just marking time? No. And that's how you would remember me. That's the worst part. So, that is my thought process, Skylar.